Yes, welcome back to our online classes. In the previous class, we were discussing about the that is line of symmetry, and triangles and rectangles, solid figures, and how to find the perimeter of a square, perimeter of a rectangle, and about the area of a square, area of a rectangle. We know the formula. First, perimeter of a square. Perimeter of a square, that is 4s. This is perimeter, 3 is equal to square. And area of area of square, s into s. Then area of rectangle, perimeter of triangle, this is our square. And about a rectangle, perimeter of a rectangle, we know the formula P equal to, tell me, 2 into L plus B. Then where L is length, B is the breadth. Next, area of a rectangle, L into B, length into breadth. Then perimeter of triangle, we learnt only about the formula of perimeter of a triangle. What is that perimeter of triangle? We can write P is equal to sides, distance of all the sides, total distance of all the sides, A plus B plus C. On all these problems we solve the examples. Yes or no? And today we'll see about one more thing, geometrical shape, about the circles. That's very simple. To drawing the circle, have you seen the 5 rupees coin? Have you all seen the 5 rupees coin? How it shapes? Circle. And you see this CD? This is the CD. This is the which shape of this one CD is? It is a circular shape. It is circular shape. You can trace it. Keep a notebook and draw a line throughout this around. Then we will get the shape of a circle. And take the coin of 1 rupee or 5 rupee or 2 rupee coins, then we can draw. It is the shape of circle. And for if you draw a coin that is very less comparing to this board, this one is, it looks very small one, small circle. We cannot draw inside its radius, radii, other. Then for that purpose we can use the one more mathematical instrument. That is about the compass. Everybody has this thing in your compass box. We call for that box is compass due to this one only. This is a compass. It has here one tip, it is fixed. It should be fixed to the your notebook or to the board. It should be fixed at a point. And make a round of this one. This is your pencil. And fix your pencil. Here. This is your pencil. First fix it by making an adjustment of screw. Fix it. And by using this, we can draw a circle. By using this compass, we can draw a circle. This is the figure of circle. I am drawing now on the board. Just see. Later you can practice this in your notebook. Very simple. First, this fixed point that should not be changed. That should be fixed at a point. Then join this one. This is a picture of a circle. We got the circular surface. This is a circle, and where the point it is fixed, that we can call point P. Where it is fixed? Here. This is the point. We can call it as point P. This is point P. Then from this point P to any you should touch the circumference of a circle. Any point on the circle. Anywhere you can take a point. I will take here. I will take one more point here. Then join these two points. Just join like this. For this line, you can call as a radius. Here point O, you can take a point M. Point M on the circle. Then this PM, we can call as a first P is the point P. Point P is center of circle. Center of yes circle. Then next point M, PM, PM line segment, PM line segment, PM, it is the radius of the circle. What is meant by radius? Radius, the line drawn from center of circle to the any point on the circle. The line drawn on from point center of circle to the any point on yes circle, that we can call as the radius. Here line segment PM, it is the radius. And next we can take one more, that is the line, it should pass through both yes, it should pass through the center of the circle and it touches two points on the circle, that is circumference of the circle, two points, that is we can take LN or NL. Yes, this is the diameter, we can call this as the diameter. Then line segment, yes line segment NL, NL or LN, it is the diameter, is the diameter of a circle. Yes, diameter. What do you mean by diameter? Diameter, the line, but the line segment pass through the center of circle and yes, and it joins at any two points. It joins at any two points and it should be passed through the center of circle. It is passing through the center of circle and anywhere we can draw this radius. So it is diameter. Diameter is nothing but it is the NL is equals to 2 times of radius. It is 2 times of radius. Radius is only one time from center to yes, any one point on the circle. But here this diameter is 2 points. Yes or no? It joins 2 points and that line should pass through the center of a circle. That we can call as a diameter. Diameter of a circle. Yes, here. PER, diameter of the circle, we can call. And we can take any two points, on the circle. It's not possible by just center of a circle. But this one we can call as a chord. What we call? Yes, chord. CO. Yes, here points will take AB. AB is a chord. AB is a chord, we can write. Line segment. Yes. Line segment AB, it is a chord. Chord means any two points on the circle. We can join any two points on the circle and this diameter is the longest chord of the circle. Which is diameter is the longest chord of the circle. We can write diameter is the longest chord of the circle. Yes. Other than this diameter, every parts are smaller than only. Only diameter is the longest. How many diameters can you draw on this circle? Yes. Infinity. Infinite. Yes. Infinite means we cannot count those many. Yesterday we discussed about the line segment. No. Sorry. Line of symmetry. Yes. Line of symmetry is we can draw a line of symmetry infinite. That is nothing but this line of symmetry is nothing but diameters only. We can write, we can draw n number of, n number means infinite. Yes, we cannot count those many, we can draw. The radius also same. We can draw infinite number of radiuses in the circle. You should remember all these. First one, center of the circle. Center of the circle, what is the center? Where you fix the point. If you are drawing a circle, yes, of length, they will give just 3.5 centimeter of radius. This where will you fix? No, this point. Yes, here we are fixing this one. Yes, this is fixed point. You can call as yes, like this. You can draw. This is called a center of a circle. Yes, here we taken the center of circle P. P is the center of a circle and PN is the radius of the circle and PN or PM is the radius of the circle. These are the radii. Radii. Radius is singular. Radii. That is a plural form of radius. then radii of the circle here, you can say three radii are there. One PM, PN and PL. Yes or no? Three line segments. This is also from center to the circle, on the circle. Yes. These are the other points you should remember. And AB, it is the sector. It is the sector. This one is area of the chord sector. But this line, this is the chord. This is the chord. Here in the circle, the longest chord is what? Diameter is the longest chord. You can call the diameter is the longest chord. These all points you should remember. How many points? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, this one also. 4, 5, 6. These 6 points. P is the point. Yes, center of circle. And this PM is the radius. And LN is the diameter. And AB is the yes chord. Then diameter is the longest chord. Diameter is the longest chord of the circle. Then diameter is equal to, we can write 2 times of radius. 2 times of radius here. This diameter or NL. Right, diameter NL is equal to 2 times of yes radius. Write all these 6 points neatly in your notebook. Draw a circle with the help of yes compass. Use the compass to draw a circle. Clear? Am I clear with this? Yes, very simple this is. And on these circles, we can solve an exercise. Very simple exercise given. Open textbook page number 144. Open the textbook page number 144. Open textbook. Everybody? Yes? Open up. Yes, there is a circle that is with the center O. I will draw a circle of center O. Yes, one circle we will draw here. Yes, how to draw? First fix a point and take a round of a receiver compass. Take a round of a compass, then you can get a circumference of a circle. This is the shape of circle. Then it's a point. What is that? Center of the circle. Here O given. Which is the center of circle? Yes, O is the center of circle. This is O. Point O is the center of circle. And MN, it is the diameter. MN, it is the diameter. MN is the diameter and PC is the chord. They draw PC. This picture is given in your yes textbook page number 144. Just see here. Observe this one. Yes, this is the picture given. That only I drawn on the yes board. See here. We can cut it. We can cut that also. This is the shape of circle. The single paper, draw a circle on paper and you can cut it. Yes, cleared. Yes, now see here. Now, the some questions are there. First one, which is the center? You should write the center of the circle. Here, center. What is the center of the circle? Center is equal to what here? Point O. You can write point O is the center. Point O is the center of a circle. And next question is, yes, radii. Radii means? Yes, radii is a full form, plural form of radius. Then how many radii are given here? Two radii are given. How many are there? Two are there. This is OM and ON. OM and ON are the two radii. Right, those two. OM, line segment OM and ON. These are the radii. Radii of circle. And next point is, that is next question, sheet 1, diameter. Which is the diameter? Children, tell me the diameter. Good. MN is the line segment. MN is the diameter. MN is the diameter. And next one, B, the question is chord. Which is the chord? Yes, chord of the circle here. PC. BC, it is the chord of a circle. Yes, you can write BC, it is the chord of circle, like BC, like segment. BC is the chord of a circle. Next one, yes, E question, that is longest chord of longest chord. Yes, which is the longest chord? Right here, longest chord. I will send this virtual class video also. You can take slowly in that. Pause the video and you can write. Yes, longest chord is what here? Yes, diameter itself is the longest chord. Then MN is the longest chord. You can write MN, line segment MN is the longest chord. F one. F question is length of poem. Yes, length of poem. By using, yes, line segment, length of poem in centimeter. Use the ruler. Use the ruler or scale. Yes, you can measure. Here, I can tell this is approximately, yes, 30 centimeter. 30 centimeter. But you see in your textbook, yes, there is a small one circle. Very small one. Yes, for this one, you can use the scale and measure from O-N. O to N and write it. How many centimeter? Measure it and say yes. Write that one. G. G one. Yes, length of MN. Length of MN. Yes, length of diameter MN. You can measure by using the ruler. Yes, use the ruler. Here I drawn approximately, not exact to a textbook. Bigger one I drawn. Yes, length of MN, measure and write it in a centimeter. How many centimeter is there? That is radii, OM double. Two times of OM. OM and OM. It uses, yes, length of MN. We learn this one. How to measure the line segment? Yes or no? And next is H1. Diameter is the diameter. Is the 2 times of the radius. 2 times of the radius. 2 times of radius. You can write. Yes or no? Diameter is the 2 times of radius. You take 2 times of this radius, you can write the diameter. Clear? Yes, and we cannot say this is the diameter. Sir, you told it should touch, pass through the center of circle and touch two points on the circle. Means here one, this is passing through and here. This is not a diameter. This is nothing but, yes, this is, these are the two radii. These are the two radii. But it should be straight line. It should be a straight line and it should pass through the center of the circle. Then only we can call it as a diameter. Here diameter is the 2 times of the radius. 2 times, here one radius, OM and OM. O is the center, OM and OM are the 2 radii. 2 radius. 2 times radius we can call. Very simple this is. Yes? Write this one. Write it here. After that, we can go one more. Draw the circles with these given radii. Write the center, radius and diameter. Yes? By using a scale, by using a ruler, take a length. Yes, it is very simple. From 0, 1 inch and pencil, how many centimeter you want? Up to that you can take. Yes, here I will show that this is a scale. You think this is of your scale? Yes, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, like this will be there on ruler. This stringy parts imply 1 millimeter. This stringy parts imply 1 millimeter. Yes? Like this. 3 centimeter, 4 centimeter, 5 centimeter, like this. If you want to draw a radius of 3 cm, radius of 3 cm means This is your yes compass. You should take one end should be fixed. This should be fixed to the zero. Here will be the zero. It is fixed to the zero. Then another end. How many centimeters you want? That much you stretch. We want 3 cm. Then up to 3, we should stretch it. Yes. This is the up to 3. Yes or no? Then if you draw, this is of 3 cm circle. It is of 3 cm circle. If you want to draw 5 cm circle, yes, then stretch more this compass up to 5. Yes, this is 5. Yes, fix at the center. If you draw here, yes, from this center to here there will be center. From here to here distance is 5 cm. Clear? How to take from scale? Yes. Fix one point, this is fixed point to 0, and how many 4 cm? 4.5 means up to here. Yes, very simple this is. And draw the some circles, that is A is 3 cm circle, B is 4.5 cm, C is 2.6 cm, and D is 5 cm, and E is 3.9 cm of length. You can take this one as a homework. Draw these 5 circles. So easy this one. And after that, one more question is given. Yes. The lady's talent could recognize, the lady's talent club. The club they organize a roti rolling competition. Which one? Yes. You know that roti, how they will roll? Yes, that should be in a circular shape. The roti rolling competition. Manisha rolled a roti. Manisha rolled a roti having 6 cm radius. Not all Manisha miss. Here she is a different. She is from a ladies club of talent organized. Yes, that is from ladies club. And she, yes, rolled a roti of 6 cm radius. And Alicia rolled a roti having radius of 2 cm more than Manisha's roti. Means 2 cm more than, very big roti. Means 6 cm radius may be this much. Yes, it is of 6 cm. More than this 2 cm again, this is 6 cm. 2 more cm you take means it is a 8 cm. This much big circle. Yes, that should point, the point should pass through the this one. Yes, like this. This much big circle. This is of roti of Manisha. And it is of, yes, who is that? Alicia. This is of Alicia. Yes, these two are the rotis rolled from the ladies club, Manisha and Alicia. Here you answer the questions. What is the diameter of Manisha's roti? The diameter of Manisha's roti is 6 cm radius, and this side also 6 cm means 6 plus 6 is how much? Yes, we can write this is question number 3 in that A. Question number 3 in that A. The diameter of, what is the diameter of Manisha's roti? Manisha's roti diameter is equals to 12 cm. We can write 12 cm. That is the diameter of Manisha's roti. Then B question. Yes, that is, what is the diameter of Alicia's roti? Yes, Alicia's here already 8 cm. 8 plus 8, this side 8. 8 plus 8, good. 16 cm. Diameter of Alicia's roti's diameter is 16 cm. You just add both the radius, then you can find its diameter. And third question, whose roti will be a larger circle? Which is a larger one? Yes, Alicia's larger circle. You can write Alicia's larger circle. Fill in the blank. Yes, write these answers in your textbook also. You can draw this figure. You can draw the figure and you can name the circle Alicia's roti size and Manisha's roti size. Yes, next. Fourth question. That's very simple. Fourth question is nothing but horse that given one. In that first one, the radius of a flower bed is 3 cm. A radius of a flower bed is 3 cm. Another flower bed has 2 meter more, not 3 cm, 3 meter and 2 meter more than the first flower bed. Yes, P and Q are the centers of the smaller and bigger flower beds respectively. Fill in the blanks. Very simple this is. You can draw 2 circles. Yes. First one, this is the first bed and it's a circle, and second bed and it's center of the circle. This is the center. What they given the question? Yes, the radius of flower bed is 3 meter. This is 3 meter. 3 meter. One and another one, 2 more meter. Radius 2 meter more. Means 5 meter it is. It is a 5 meter. Yes, you can say this is 3 meter. It is 5 meter. Then, P and Q are the centers of the smaller and bigger circle. P, Q. These are the centers of the circles. P center is, this has 3 cm radius. Q circle, it has 5 cm radius. Then fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. A. The first question, the radius of bigger flower bed is. What is the radius of bigger flower bed? This is 3 meter. Then 2 more meter means 5 meter is the radius. What is the radius of the flower bed? Second one, 5 meter. Good. And third one, sorry, B question, the diameter of the smaller flower bed. This is a smaller flower bed. Diameter means 2 times of radius. That is 6 meter. 6 meter is the diameter of the flower, smaller flower bed. Yes, C one. The diameter of the bigger flower bed. Yes, 5 into 2. 2 times 5 is good. 10 meter. 10 meter is the, yes, diameter of the flower bed. And D one. Yes. Sorry. Correct. Here the diameter of the bigger flower bed is 10 meter. D question is, the distance between A and B. The distance between A and B. They join these two. Yes, one. Here B, here A. The total distance between A and B. You can find. What is the distance? Yes, this is 6 meter diameter and 10 meter diameter. Then you can write 10 plus 6. 10 plus 6, 16 meter. How many meters? 16 meters. E question. The distance between the centers of the circle. The distance. This is from here to here 3 meter. And from here to here it is 5 meter. 3 plus 3 meter plus 5 meter. How many meters? Yes, we can write it is 8 meter is the distance between the both the center of the circles. From here to here, this is 8 meter. This is circle center, this is the circle center. It is 3 meter radius, here 5 meter radius. Both you add, 8 meter is the answer. Clear? Very simple. First one, yes, the radius of the bigger flower bed. The radius of the bigger flower bed, 3 meter given. 2 more meter than this one, smaller one means 5 meter. 5 meter is the answer. And next, the diameter of the smaller flower bed. Only the radius given 3 meter. 2 times of 3 meter is 6 meter is the, yes, diameter. Next, the diameter of the bigger flower bed. Already it is 5 meter is the radius. 2 times of 5 meter means 1 time, 2 time. 5 plus 5, correct. 10 meter is the diameter. Next one. The distance between A and B. There are the points on the circles, both the circle. B is the point on bigger circle and A is the point on a smaller circle. Then join this line. We can get it. This is 6 meter diameter and this is 10 meter diameter. 6 plus 10. 6 meter, 10 meter, totally 16 meter diameter. And last question is the distance between the centers of the circles. Only centers, you should not think about this one and about this one. You just think from center to this center. This is 3 meter radius, this is 5 meter radius. Then we can write which is the 8 meter total distance between the both the centers. And last question, draw 4 circles with a different radii having the same center in your notebook. Yes, with the same center, yes, different radii. Different radii means the size of the circle will be changed. Center should be same. I will draw on your board. Yes, very simple. Let's see, 4 radius, 4 circles you should draw. Bigger one will take. The center should be same. This is one and change the radius. And one more. The center, it is fixed. Yes. So drawing on a board, it is difficult. But drawing in a notebook, it is very easy. Drawing a circle in your notebook, that is very easy. Yes or no? And one more. Now two circles are there. Now one more. Yes. We can draw. This one, yes. How many circles are there? 3 circles with the same center, and one more we can take. Yes. These are the 4 circles. It is the last question for your today's session. Very simple. Yes, with the same center, we can name it as the center, center O, but different radii. Here on this one, radius is smaller, and here it is bigger radius. Here it is bigger than that, and here it is biggest one. Yes or no? 4 circles with the same center with the different. Clear? Yes. Children, what we discussed today, that is about a circle. How will you get the circle? With the help of canvas, we can draw a circle. This circle has only, yes, circumference. There is no side, no vertices. Only it has a circumference. We can say, yes or no? This circle, it is a two-dimensional figure. And in this circle, we can take the center of circle, then radius, later diameter, and a chord of a circle. The center we can name any point. Point O, P, Q, R, M, N. Any name you can give. And radius, this is drawn from center to the any point on the circle. Radius is drawn from center to the any point on the circle. And diameter, that is it joins 2 points on the circle. The line should pass through the center of the circle. And chord, any it joins any 2 points on the circle. Chord, it joins any 2 points on the circle. Yes. Then longest chord is a diameter. Diameter is nothing but 2 times of radius. Diameter is nothing but 2 times of radius. We can draw n number of circles and n number of diameters. N means here infinity we can take. Infinite radius we can draw infinite circles. Yes or no? Clear this one? Yes, with this I will end today's session. If you get any doubt, you can give a call to me. Okay? Thank you.